What's up, guys? This is Minecraft Goldmine, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. Today, I'm going to show you how to install the Control Pack mod, currently updated for 1.7.10. The first thing you want to do, you want to click both links, and the first link will take you to the mod page where you're going to download the mod. This also shows you all the features that the mod has, and it has screenshots, basically, of what it can do. It has, like, the UI and all the options. There's also a video showing you everything that the mod can do. So you want to scroll down to the bottom, download the 1.7.10 version, and then you want to go to the second link, and that'll take you to the light loader. This is kind of like Forge. Basically, it's just its own version. It's a mod loader, but like I said, it's basically like Forge. So what you want to do, you want to scroll down to the bottom with this one, find the one for Minecraft 1.7.10, and this is a Windows tutorial, obviously, so you want to get the for Windows EXE download from the first server. Once you have both those downloaded, just drag them onto your desktop. Then you want to double click on the light loader, click run, and this little installer will pop up. Now, it's already highlighted on install light loader, and again, this is for Minecraft 1.7.10 because the mod is updated to 1.7.10, but whenever the mod is updated to, let's say, like, I don't know, 1.8.1, then you'll have to install the 1.8.1 light loader. So just click the install light loader, this is the recommended. Click OK. Successfully installed client profile light loader 1.7.10 for version 1.7.10 into launcher. So once you've done that, all you have to do is now go to your Windows button, type %appdata%, click the roamings folder, find the .minecraft folder, and go into it, find the mods folder. Now if you don't have a mods folder, over here in the white, right click, go to new, go to folder, and name it mods, M-O-D-S, all lowercase. Go into the mods folder, and drag and drop this little light mod. This is the mod that we're going to be running. Put it in the mods folder, and minimize that, open up your Minecraft, and Light Looter will have installed its own profile. And this is where you're going to play the mod on. So I'm already on the profile, it says Light Looter 1.7.10. If you're not highlighted on this profile, click the profile tab, and then find the light loader 1.7.10. And as you can see below my name where it says welcome and my alt account name, ready to play Minecraft 1.7.10-light loader 1.7.10. This basically shows you that light loader has been installed correctly, and it has infected this profile, so you can play mods, or the mods that you installed in the mods folder on that profile. So click play. And I'm going to open up a random world, just generate a random world, and show you that the mod has been installed correctly. As you can see, at the bottom, there is a loading bar, and that's from Light Loader. And for some reason, the resolution's messed up. All right, now let's go to single player. I already created a world. And what you want to do to open up the UI, you want to hold Alt and then C, and this shows you, welcome to Control Pack. This shows you that the mod has been installed correctly, and then here are all of the options that you have. So hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you did, please hit that like button and subscribe. This is Minecraft Goldmine, and I'm out.